In the beginning, God created the heavens and the earth. God said, "Let the earth produce every kind of living creature." And so it was. God created man in the image of himself, both male and female, to multiply and live in communion. God was pleased. God blessed the world with a beautiful continent, Africa. Yet mankind allowed evil to enter into the world. Africa too has suffered. Poverty, corruption, and war claim the lives of Africa's most innocent, devastating churches, schools, hospitals, nations. Despite such violence and destruction, God is with us and we are blessed. We are blessed by the courage of our bishops and priests who witness God's love. We are blessed by the faith of our catechists who teach us to love. We are blessed by the commitment of our religious who practice love. Although we are persecuted and sometimes afraid, with you we hold strong to our hope and joy in the Lord. We are blessed by you.